Chapter 2, Basic Accounting Terms, Question Number 1, Practical Problems. Yesterday we discussed one illustration. Now the question is, Mr. Gopal started business for buying and selling of ready-made garments. This is a very simple question, you will find it. Very simple. Of ready-made garments with 8 lakh as initial investment. Out of this, he paid 4 lakh for purchase of garments. So he is into the business of ready-made garments. And 4 lakh he has paid for the purchase of garments. And 50,000 for furniture. And 50,000 for computers. And the remaining amount was deposited into the bank. He sold some of the ladies and kids' garments. This is sold. Some of the ladies and kids garments for 3 lakh for cash. So cash sales are 3 lakh. And some garments for 1,50,000 on credit to Mr. Rajesh. Subsequently, he bought men's garments. So purchases for 2 lakh from Mr. Satish on credit. So credit purchases these are. In the first week of the next month, a fire broke out in his office and stock of garments worth rupees 1 lakh were destroyed. Abnormal loss. Later on, some garments which cost 1,20,000, cost of goods sold, were sold for 1,30,000. So 10,000 profit he has earned. Expenses paid during the same period were 15,000 expenses. Mr. Gopal withdrew 20,000 from business for his domestic use, drawings. Okay, so now you will be giving me the answer. And before giving the answer, you will be speaking your name. Like, Ma'am Disha here, answer is this. Ma'am Raghav here, answer is this. Ma'am Harsh here, answer is this. Because I don't get to know who is giving the answer. Now question number 1 is, what is the amount of capital with which now this question number 1 who will be giving me the answer? Tatvik has given the answer at 8 lakh. Dhruv given has answer 8 lakh. Yes, the right answer is Devansh, right answer is 8 lakh rupees. So the amount of capital, Disha has also given the right answer, with which Mr. Gopal started the business is rupees 8 lakh. Very good, Harsh Agarwal. Now second question is, what fixed assets did he buy? Question is in front of you. Yes, tell me, what fixed assets did he buy?
Computer.
Okay, so many of the students have given me the answer that they have bought computer and furniture as fixed assets, because furniture will be used in the business for more than 1 year and computer will be used in the business for more than 1 year. So what fixed assets did he buy? Furniture for 50,000 rupees and computer for 50,000 rupees. Right answer. Question number 3, what is the value of goods purchased?
Subhanshi Garg.
Yes.
4 lakh plus 2 lakh is equal to 6 lakh. In which 4 lakh is for purchase of garment and 2 lakh is also non-garment.
Okay, so your answer is right. You have told us that the value of goods purchased by Mr. Gopal is, earlier he purchased for 4 lakh, then for 2 lakh, so the answer is 6 lakh in total. Let us look at the answer again. In answer, here out of this he paid 4 lakh for the purchase of garments, and here subsequently he bought men's garments of 2 lakh rupees from Mr. Satish on credit. So the answer is 4 lakh plus 2 lakh, that is 6 lakh. Right answer. Now the fourth question. Who is the creditor? Subhanshi, now you won't be giving the answer, some else student. Fourth question.
Ma'am, Mr. Satish.
What is your name? What is your name?
Subhanshi sir.
Subhanshi, you won't be giving the answer. Subhanshi, ab aap answer nahi denge. Koi aur student answer dega. Fourth question, who is the creditor and state the amount payable to him? Satvik has typed the answer. Akshay has also typed the answer. Creditor is Mr. Satish. And what is the amount? Amount is, Dhruv has typed the answer, 2 lakh. So creditor is Mr. Satish and the amount payable to him is 2 lakh rupees. And question number 5, who is the debtor and what is the amount receivable from him? Who is the debtor in the business? Yes, Tanishka has right the answer, Mr. Rajesh. And what is the amount receivable from him? 1,50,000. Okay, so right answer. What is the total amount of expenses? Tanishka has given the right answer. The amount of expenses is 15,000. Here I want to tell you that in the book, answer is given as 2,15,000, but the correct answer is 15,000. So there is an error in the book. Question number 7. What is the amount of drawings of Mr. Gopal? Drawings amount, everyone has given the right answer. The amount of drawings is 20,000. So you have understood the question, everyone? Clear? Fourth point. Chahat is asking for the fourth point. Who is the creditor and state the amount payable to him? Creditor, creditor means the person to whom we owe money. Hame uske paise dene. Mr. Gopal ne usse men's garments purchase kare 2 lakh rupees ke. Mr. Satish the credit par. So future mein hum uske wo paise denge. So Mr. Satish is our creditor and 2 lakh rupees we need to pay him. Clear?